Just get in.
Do you want to sit on that side?
Yeah,
I'll get on the other side.
Oh.
strong as death. I hear my beloved, see how he comes, leaping on the mountains, bounding over the hills. My beloved is like a gazelle, like a young stag. See where he stands behind our wall. He looks in at the window, he peers through the lattice. My beloved lifts up his voice. He says to me, come then, my lovely one, come. My dove, hiding in the clefts of the rock, in the coverts of the cliff, show me your face, let me hear your voice. For your voice is sweet and your face is beautiful. My beloved is mine and I am his. Set me like a seal on your heart, like a seal on your arm. For love is as strong as death, jealousy relentless as Sheol. The flash of it is a flash of sire, a flame of the Lord himself. Love no flood can quench, no torrents drown. This is the word of the Lord. The response is, happy are those who fear the Lord. O blessed are those who fear the Lord and walk in his ways. By the labour of your hands you shall eat. You will be happy and prosper. Response? Your wife will be like a fruitful vine in the heart of your house. Your children like shoots of the olive around your table. Response? Indeed, thus shall be blessed the man who fears the Lord. May the Lord bless you from Zion all the days of your life.
Translated into English, what does that mean? Why? And that faith in quality. And yet I say it unashamedly. What I say is this, that the husband is the head of the family. And yet it's a fact. The same as the name of our Holy Father, Pope, is the servant of the servants of God. I remember, and some of you may have seen the film, Guess Who's Coming to Dinner. It's been a few times on TV. You remember the young black doctor of very poor circumstances in his upbringing. His father was a postman. And he pounded the beat. And he worked long hours. And he sent his son, his only son, to university. Believe me, University of America. He's the chief servant, the chief steward. And I know with the grace of God, he'll accept his responsibilities as husband to Debbie, as head of the house, as one responsible in the sight of God for that basic society and family. So I wish him God's grace. I wish him God's love. I wish him love for one another. They are in the first flash of love as young people. And their love will change, because they will change. In the twinkling of an eye, they'll be mature. A little while later, they'll be middle-aged, then elderly and old. And their love for each other will change. But it will not diminish. It will improve and enrich itself like a good wine. And may they, who love each other today, share the love of Almighty God for eternity.
Carlo Fortunato Margheriti, Deborah Louise James. And you, of his blessings. What God has joined together, let no man put asunder. May the Lord bless these rings, which you give to each other as a sign of your love and fidelity.
Servant and loyal. Thank you.